Speedy was you in the talk. You know.
Yeah, I will.
If I go back, I'll go back. It's alright.
Gotcha.
Okay, it's all in there. Alright, we're good?
If you see the parking lot, Speedy's out there, he's coming, okay?
I don't see him yet.
You should see him soon.
Yeah, I see him.
There he is.
Nice, very nice.
He's kind of short, you know? Alright, so let's talk about it. So if you want Speedy in return, you're all going to leave these hostages, correct?
Well, I mean, you're not giving much, so I was going to do a good trade. Two things of mine for three hostages, right? You gave me my money, you gave me Speedy. You're only giving me one. So, I mean, you're gonna give us like pretty much everything else at this point.
What else do you need?
I mean, now you're gonna make sure we get away pretty much.
Okay, well.
I mean, we could get caught 8 times, 10 times or something like this. And it wouldn't amount to the amount of money you guys are stealing right now. So, I mean, I don't give a fuck anymore, to be honest. If you guys wanna really give me my paper, then I mean, it is what it is. Status.
I think he's talking to him.
Alright, you're giving him a free passage, no spikes, or you're gonna make sure they pass the corner.
Yes, we're not gonna fire upon you at all unless you
and afterwards, once they're gone, you're gonna let me leave flee on foot.
You have two vehicles, why don't you just No.
I'm gonna make sure these guys escape. I'm staying behind.
Oh, you're letting that group drive off and you're staying with the hostage?
Yep, I'm making sure this goes through properly and not some fucking cheeky bullshit on the PD again. Not happening, pal.
Which of the three cars are you guys taking here?
Two cars.
All right. I've got Speedy with me. Right, he's gonna come with me in the car, okay?
You guys go. I'm gonna stay behind.
Yeah, the drafter, but come here.
Hey, what do I do?
Come with me, hostage. Come with me now, move. Keep moving, come on.
He's saying that he doesn't want to because he doesn't want to get gunned down. He wants to see this smooth transition.
Alright, make a circle around me. Make a triangle around me.
White jacket guy.
Triangle.
Yeah.
We're gonna need you.
Good job, guys. Keep it up, man. Very nice.
I think
I understand
that,
but the Joker right now is
just don't kill me,
please,
guys.
We're not gonna shoot at all. We're not even gonna use our gun.
Alright.
Alright. I'm gonna make sure these guys can escape properly. How about that?
Alright. Speedy, get in the car right now.
No, wait. You all need to leave together.
Okay, they don't want us to leave without you, Joker.
Joker, just come with us.
I'm not coming. Nah, I don't buy it. You've lost your word this week, man. Sorry. You had your chance last time. Not happening, pal. Not happening, sorry. We're already not getting the money. At least what we're gonna get is our fucking demands. Stay?
You all have to leave together.
Not happening, sorry, man.
Get in the car! Listen, is that you, Garcia?
Said it's me.
You need to talk to the Joker, man.
No, I'm telling you. I don't trust the police. You will let them get away, and I'm gonna stay behind.
Police, man. He doesn't trust the police.
I don't trust you, sorry.
Joker,
Okay. I will then. In exchange for the money. Fuck it. I'll agree with the money though.
The what?
The money.
He wants the money now.
Yep, now I want the money. You don't get to have it all your way, man. We have three hostages, you fucking bum. So what's it gonna be?
You fucking bum.
What's it gonna be, pal?
You bum.
What's it gonna be? Make a choice. Make a decision.
So, we're gonna leave with Speedy first, right?
Yep, that's what's gonna happen.
Exactly, alright. We're leaving right now, okay?
Or what car? This black one?
Yeah, alright, boys, prepare for a gel stream.
Alright.
Very nice.
I went, don't shoot. We're leaving.
I'm going to shoot you, I promise. You're good.
Okay, we're leaving.
All good?
They're chasing me!
Shooting you guys.
Tighter.
They're chasing
tighter.
You? Where?
Okay, now what?
Alright. Do you have keys to this car?
Yeah, I do.
Right, you're Joker. Whispering. I can't hear you.
Yeah, I do.
All right.
How many cops?
Like I said, we weren't gonna fire on you guys at all.
All right.
All right. Are you ready to go, or what's going on here?
Me.
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Yeah, I'm in Mirror Park right now. Just trying to drive away.
How many cops?
Okay. Same deal.
Ooh, we just stepped in another car. There's a helicopter.
What about the money, though?
Do you want me to fucking?
The money.
And fucking blast.
My money! Why not?
I'm fucking still chasing right now, hard.
Why the money?
You can't do it, man.
Okay.
I'm in Mirror Park.
Please.
Got you. Don't go to Mirror Park. I'm gonna go do the. Do some routes.
What happened?
I'm gonna go to the south side soon.
Alright, if anything, I'll go down to the barrio, get set up, and just let me know if you want me to blast.
Alright, you the other hostage.
I already lost the interceptors. The fucking. The helicopter's the only one on me right now.
Go tunnels.
Wait. Why would he use the button?
We're never gonna make the trade, man. It's never been done before like that, brother.
Yeah, have it anyway, because I got an E for hard stuff.
I don't lose much here, though, anyway. It's fine. What even happened there anyway?
Cuff him, Barry.
Did he just spam the button?
Legit.
Did he just spam it? I don't know what happened.
Alright. Go ahead.
No.
Let me get his gun off him real quick.
I don't get how you guys wouldn't get paper for fucking human life. What is this? What is this? I thought this was real life. Is this some sort of game or something?
It's bigger than that, man. It's just, it becomes a thing that everyone does, comes up to MRPD, and that's just something they're trying to prevent from ever doing. It's never been a thing in the 4 years I've been in the city, brother. I tried telling you that, but it's just never been a thing. It's never, ever been a thing.
All right.
Because if not, then everybody comes on the mission from OPD and does this, and it's just not something they want to start happening every single day, you know?
That makes no sense at all, you know it. Just forget it.
Sorry,
I'll get
brother.
To take him.
Hey, you're free to take him in.
I'll feed him alone.
I mean, it is brain dead, though. That is brain dead, though. That is brain dead. That doesn't make sense at all, though.
I try to give everybody, like, the benefit of the doubt and, like, try to play a devil's advocate. It's just hard, dude.
You're good.
I try reasoning with him.
EMS, we on us, please.
It's just...
Sir. Yeah, I'm waiting.
No.
Guys, it's not roleplay. It doesn't make sense.
Never,
how is this roleplay? They won't trade
like
money that they have in their hands for human life? How does that make any sense in roleplay? It doesn't.
Like,
it's not, this is not roleplay.
Like,
it's PvP.
Get shot there and like...
You guys act like I wouldn't have gotten shot there. I was getting shot regardless. Fucking cringe ass fucking server, to be honest. I said it.